Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I want you guys to head on over to Overlay. If you haven't already, I encourage you to sign up, make that deposit, send me the screenshot of the deposit so I can give you a free membership to the five pack. But I got a day right now that actually plays today, opposed to what we talked about earlier with the football one that we still need to wait on a little bit. So we're going to head over to the matchup shop, guys. And quite frankly, we're down to a couple hitters right now. So I like Urias to win straight up over Greinke. I'm not a Greinke believer today. I am a Urias believer. And I'm getting 2.5 points. Ching, ching. I've already got some money down in this one. Dropped a 40 spot on it already. I feel good about it. I might end up doing more. And you can always run, like, you don't have a lot of hitting matchups out yet, but they'll drop some more of them here momentarily. And you could pair them with one of these hitters. So, like, you could do Urias. And, like, I like Darno because you're getting better odds right there, even though Arzuna is the better hitter. But, like, if you ran, like, a multi on that, like, just say you put 10 into that, like, you're getting over three times you're buying if you get that one double right. So I'm going to wait on a couple more of the hitting matchups to come out. But I like Urias over Greinke. I like him straight up. And the fact that I'm getting spotted 2.5 points, that one works for me. Greinke has had his struggles in the playoffs. He's lost a lot of giddy up on that baseball. Urias is a better pitcher. Yes, the Braves are good. Don't get me wrong. The Braves are really, really good. But the Rays are good too. Let's not pretend like the Rays aren't good. There are strikeouts to be had in that Atlanta team. You know, Urias is actually a reverse split guy too. So outside of Freddie Freeman, who's phenomenal, you know, they are loaded up with a lot of righties, i.e., you know, Travis Darno. Switch hitters like Albies are going to bat right-handed. Ronald Acuna, Ozuna, Travis Darno. I mean, most of the Atlanta Braves are righties, and Urias is actually a reverse split guy who's harder on right-handed hitters. I like Urias a lot, and I've already put 40 on him. I might even go a little bit higher on this one. I'm going to wait for some more hitters to come out, and then I'm going to run a couple of small parlays as well. But I like Urias plenty today. Wish you all the best of luck. And for God's sakes, man, if you make a deposit and you finally sign up to play an overlay, which you should because it's awesome, send me a screenshot of that deposit and I can hook you up with a free five-pack membership. No extra cost. So, you know, take your 100, deposit it. I'll give you a free month at the five-pack. You'll double your money, get a free membership. This is a winning proposition, guys. Thank you very much, and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.